Hello, everybody. It's time for today's big question. Are you ready? Where does our food come from? This boy has lots of food. And all of this food comes from many different places. Take a look at this map. It shows where much of our food comes from. There are strawberries from Spain, apples from South Africa, and bananas from Ecuador. Today, most people can buy food from all over the world in a supermarket. It's very convenient to find and buy international foods in one place. Airplanes, ships, trains, and trucks transport this food. They use a lot of fuel, which causes pollution. Much of this food also needs refrigeration. Some companies put chemicals on their food. This makes it last longer. All of this can be bad for the environment. International food is fantastic. We can enjoy delicious food from all over the world. But we can't buy all of our food from far away because it isn't good for the planet. I'd like to buy more local food because it's better for the environment. That's why I'm going to a farmer's market this afternoon. Farmers markets are great places to buy food because they sell organic food from the local area. At this farmer's market, there are 90 stalls selling all kinds of food and drink. This farmer grew these vegetables. These cheesemongers made this cheese. And this baker baked this bread this morning. And they made all this food with ingredients that were grown locally. The food doesn't travel very far, so it doesn't create a lot of pollution. It's organic, and there isn't much processing or packaging. It's important to buy local food because it can save energy, improve your health, and help local businesses. Tonight, I'm cooking curry. I bought everything I need at the farmer's market. I love food from different countries, but I try to buy most of the ingredients to make this food locally. Where does your food come from?